All right, I'm going to show you why you need a trailer mover on the farm. Whether you make it yourself or buy one, you need one. They're really handy for, well, moving trailers. So that's a trailer mover right there. That's a homemade one that I made out of some I-beams, some flat bar, and some pins. And we're going to move that trailer, which actually has a bunch of stuff in it. So just keep watching. We'll move it here in just a minute.
And that's why you have a trailer mover.